Upper Deck clear cut.
Good luck.
Oh, Mr. Potato. I hope they're not showing it on TV. That would be gross. Kyle Turris, 99. Just like this clear-cut box took a dump on Bruner's hopes. Carl Grunstrom. There you go.